That song is Freedom by the one, the only, George Michael. Yes, I believe that's another one gone too soon. George Michael, Freedom. All right. Happy Friday to all of y'all doing your thing out there. Yes. Hopefully you are enjoying your freedom on this Friday day. Have had an excellent weekend and are looking forward to celebrating our freedom in the upcoming week. Yes. All right. Today's weekly wrap-up is entitled, Free to Be You and Me, the Highest Price Paid Gifted to Us Status Deserving Our Semper Gratis. Let me repeat that. Today's weekly wrap-up is entitled, Free to Be You and Me, the Highest Price Paid Gifted to Us Status Deserving Our Semper Gratis. With an asterisk. So look at the resources. Ha ha! Let's do this! Frills often. So I go, what you mean by frills? You know, all the feels you're feeling when you're thinking about yours and I's freedom. Free to be freely. Free experiences lived out sensationally and soulfully. Freed up from daily obligations obligatory by vacationing occasionally. Freedom's gifted gracefully through the highest price paid. Greatest sacrifice made voluntarily for each and every one of us living in the U.S. of A. Never to be taken for granted nor lightly. We all should be feeling big time thrills gratefully on the daily. Freedom ain't free, and its existence is and always will be in a most delicate state of fragility. Which is why for you and I, our daily appreciation acknowledging this situation should be a major prioritization toward those voluntarily up signing for our freedom fighting and protecting. Maybe I should say that again. Freedom ain't free, and its existence is and always will be in a most delicate state of fragility. Which is why for you and I, our daily appreciation acknowledging this situation should be a major prioritization toward those voluntarily up signing for our freedom fighting and protecting. We recently full-on frontal lobe thought about it mindfully in May, reflecting on those lost in past and present battles battling for us on Memorial Day. Now with July 4th heading our way, we'll celebrate their highest price paid, that freedom's way paved, and those who continue to fight to maintain our freedom in the present day. Big time pomp and circumstance, picnics and parades, along with light up the sky fireworks displays, once again we'll be annually delighted and amazed. In the remaining days that lie in between, our everyday freedom sightseeing should not dim nor ever get lost, because it goes without saying, yet forever must be said, from the greatest cost of every soldier's life ended is how and why our freedom resulted. Semper gratis is the least we can do in keeping their ultimate sacrifice infinitely respected. Let's say that again. Yes, the remaining days that lie in between our everyday freedom sightseeing should not dim nor ever get lost. Because it goes without saying, yet forever must be said, from the greatest cost of every soldier's life ended is how and why our freedom resulted. Semper gratis is the least we can do in keeping their ultimate sacrifice infinitely respected. Hashtag feeling all the frills. Hashtag semper gratis. Hashtag feeling all the frills. Hashtag semper gratis. Yes. Yes, on that 4th of July heading our way, we'll celebrate their highest price paid, that freedom's way paid. And those who continue to fight to maintain our freedom in the present day. Big time pomp and circumstance, picnics and parades, along with love in the sky, fireworks displays. Once again, we'll all be eagerly delighted and amazed. But we can't let those everyday freedom sights seem dim, nor ever get lost, because it goes without saying, yet forever must be said, and the greatest cost of every soldier's life ended is how and why our freedom resulted. Sampa gratis is the least we can do in keeping our ultimate sacrifice infinitely respected. Hashtag feeling all the frills. Hashtag Sampa gratis. I said hashtag feeling all the frills. Hashtag Sampa gratis. Always grateful. Hashtag feeling all the frills. Hashtag Sampa gratis. Always grateful. And that, my friend, is this week's. Until our paths cross again, my friends, enjoy celebrating your freedom this weekend. And stay strong and share your strengths.